Welcome, everyone. Would you stand with me? We're glad that you're here tonight on this cold night as the choir is preparing to come in place. We're going to go ahead and begin with a word of prayer and ask that the Lord would be a part of all that we're doing here tonight. The miracle of Christmas, the wonder of Christmas, all heaven and nature sing, the song talks about. Fact is we have a reason to sing more than anybody else. We know the reason why he came. And we're here to celebrate together with all the sounds of Christmas, new songs, old songs. There'll be times you may want to join in and sing with us. But why don't we, while we're standing, ask that the Lord would be a part of all that happens here and just invite his presence here in our midst tonight. Father, we come before you tonight thankful for all you've done for us. Lord, and on this Christmas season, Lord, and as we reflect on the real reason for the season, we ask that your peace and your presence would be found in our lives, in our hearts, and in our families. Lord, I ask that you bless each and every one here, that you'd be a part of what happens here tonight, Lord. Lord, let our hearts be full of singing, Lord, as we celebrate the reason for the season. We ask that you'd have your way here tonight. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen. You may be seated.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth, goodwill toward men."
Go tell it on the mountain
that
We want to see you.
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 For who you really are.
Who you really are.
Open our eyes, Lord.
Open our eyes, Lord.
We want to see you.
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 For who you really are. Open our hearts, Lord.
Open our hearts, Lord.
We want to know you.
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 For who you really are.
Who you really are.
Open our hearts, Lord.
Open our hearts, Lord.
We want to love you.
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 For who you really are. Open our lips, Lord.
Open our lips, Lord.
Teach us to praise you.
Teach us to praise you.
We want to praise you.
We want to praise you.
For who you really are.
For who you really are.
For who you really are.
For who you really
are.
Join along, everybody.
We'll praise your name forever.
Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, to the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be registered with Mary, his betrothed wife, who was with child. So it was that while they were there, the days were completed for her to be delivered, and she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them at the inn.
Shining the ever. worship the King, the great I am, Almighty God, who reigns on earth and in heaven above. Worship the King. Let us worship the King. Worship the one who reigns in majesty. Oh,
worship the King.
Let us worship the King.
Worship the King.
Hallelujah.
The great I am, Almighty God, who reigns on earth and in heaven above.
Let us worship.
God alone, He reigns. All creation comes to bow before Him. God alone, He reigns. The universe declares that He is Lord of all. There is none like compared. Mr.
Then the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen as it was told them.
All the lights, the bells, the toys, I have found you are the only source of comfort and joy. Lord, I want your presence for Christmas. I want your presence for Christmas. I long to feel your spirit speaking peace to my heart. Of all the gifts I may receive,
for there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign unto you: you will find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
A crowded inn, a cattle stall, a newborn babe, a bed of straw, a tiny
dark of day, a final cry. This must be the place. This must be the place. The break of day, the empty tomb, the risen Lord, the upper room, the open hands, the Savior's scars, the words that changed the doubter's heart.
Unlikely as it seems, it's hard to believe that it happened in a manger. God still has the knack of showing up where people make room for him. Yes, this is the place. This is the place where we've decided to honor him as King of Kings and Lord of Lords. We've come to sing and celebrate. Our church assembly every year, when we have our Christmas program, we take up a special offering for the starting of new churches. We call the offering Christmas for Christ, and it's just our way of, as we give gifts to one another throughout the holiday season, whatever that might come out to be a day on the calendar for you, but that as so many do, we've decided to save our best gift for the Lord. And I just, the ushers would come at this time, want it to be known that the money that's taken up here tonight does not stay here. It is going for the starting of new churches. We believe that everyone deserves the opportunity to hear the message of the gospel, of to know that because he came, because he became one of us, because he became like us. He's not still in a manger tonight. I'm glad to know that he lived a life of sinless perfection, that he was our example. He paid the price for our sins. He died, was buried, and rose again. One of these days, we're going to see him, and that same spirit which raised Christ Jesus from the dead is going to quicken our mortal bodies. I'm looking forward to that day. In the meantime, we celebrate the fact that he did come. I've got some wonderful musicians behind me here tonight that we're going to, perhaps it's a song that you've heard before. We're going to give you a chance to sing along here in just a little bit. But in the meantime, listen to some of these. We've got folks clanking, dinging, doing all sorts of stuff. Yep, even that. I think that you'll recognize the song. But can we pray over this offering as they begin? Lord, we come before you tonight in the midst of this worship time. Lord, as we've been encouraged to worship you as our King, Lord, realizing that what we need more than anything else is your presence, Lord, and to be surrounded by your love. God, we thank you for the chance to be involved in seeing others experience your love and your power. Lord, and we ask that you'd bless this offering, furtherance of it, Lord, would see new souls born into your kingdom. We ask this now in Jesus' name. If you know the song, sing along with us. Joy to the world. Thank you.
Everything inside me cries for order. Everything inside me wants to hide. Is this shadow an angel or a warrior? If God is pleased with me, why am I so terrified? Someone tell me I'm only dreaming. Somehow help me see. This time you've waited for my arms.
So it was, when the angels had gone away from them into heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, Let us go now to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord hath made known to us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
On the night Christ was born, there was a bright light in the sky, revealing that the Messiah was born. Just like that bright light that was in the sky that night, God is the light of our hope in the darkness of this world. I am so thankful for that hope he gives me. When situations arise and all that you see in the darkness of this life, look to God, and he will give you that hope to see you through it.
that the sky's alive with angels shouting Gloria. Today we have a Savior.
The throne is bare, for glory fills the manger. Your God with us is like a stranger here. So do we fall? Thank you.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Isn't this an awesome time here tonight? If you think about it, we are all gathered together, all tribes, races, different colors, to celebrate a moment that transformed everything from our calendar to even our salvation. Just think about that just for 1 minute. Luke 2:11 says this, "For unto you this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ our Lord." This isn't a fake story about a big fat jolly man, you know, that's going to bring us some presents and come down our chimney. And, you know, that's not the story we're telling up here through our music. You know, 2,000 years ago, God Almighty himself stepped off his throne. He put on a stinky human flesh form. He wrapped his body in it. He came down here and he was born of a virgin, a Mary. He came here and he lived with us. He walked with us. He breathed the same air we breathed. He fell down steps, skinned his knees. And most of all, he bled and he died for us. You know, we mess up a lot. We're human. Every one of us are going to make a mistake. You know, I need to remind myself that when I mess up, like, God, I'm so sorry. My stinking human flesh did it again. I messed up. I'm so sorry, God. You know, if you can get to that point in your life when you can say, God, I'm sorry. You know, at this time we celebrate him coming and dying, that precious blood that he shed for you and me, those stripes, the nails in his hands. If you haven't noticed, guys, the world around us is horrible. The Bible said it was going to be like the days of Noah. And those days are around us. They're looking for peace. They're looking for an answer. You have it. Our world is looking for someone to lead them. You have the peace to give them. Jesus, he said this to John. He said this in the book of John. He said, "Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. Not as the world gives do I give you. Let not your hearts be troubled, neither let them be afraid. You heard me say, I'm going away, but I'm coming back to you." Jesus is coming back, whether you're ready or not. And as we remember and we celebrate together, we're celebrating here a birth, a life-changing event in time. And I'm, as a human being, I can't wait to get to heaven and see him someday. I'm so thankful that this time of year we can celebrate the birth of our King. Amen. Why don't we just lift our hands together as we sing another song, but let's just love him just for a little bit tonight. We love you, Jesus. Thank you for coming to this earth, oh God. Thank you for the blood you shed on Calvary, Jesus. We love you, Jesus.
Plugged over there.
Now there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said unto them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. Savior comes so meek and mild.
joy of all the earth. Fall, fall, fall on your knees and hear the angel voice. Hear the angel voices.
Sing.
Join in the chorus as all the earth rejoices.
Thank you.
All right, isn't that awesome? Don't you stand with me right now. All glory and honor goes to God. Glory to God in us. Let's move this out of the way so we can see those folks on the front there. Look at them folks come to help out on that last song. Best looking crew in the whole get up. I feel like if I talk here, I'm going to ring, but that's just going to happen. You guys did awesome here tonight. Thank you so much for all the sacrifices you made. These folks were here all day, folks, because they couldn't get here Friday night. They spent the afternoon here. Anybody wants to take somebody out to eat, I'm sure these folks would go and eat somewhere right now. What a wonderful presentation of the message of Christmas. We are blessed by what all of you did here tonight and the sacrifices you made. I know there's been a lot of time that's been spent along the way here. It's just a gift to all of you that are here tonight to know that we believe in the message of Christmas. We believe in the message of the gospel. And we're glad to know that Jesus came and lived and died, was raised victorious over death, hell, and the grave. Amen. And so because of that, tonight we celebrate. Hallelujah. All heaven and nature, one of these days, is going to sing. The Bible tells us that every knee shall bow, every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. But we're not waiting till the end. We're choosing to do that now. We are doing that of our own volition. We're doing that of our own choosing tonight to say, Lord, we want to make you Lord of all of our life. We're giving all glory and all honor to you. And that's what all these songs were about. It all started with that angelic choir talking to the shepherds that night, saying, unto you is born this day. And it was a celebration. It was for the lowliest of folks, but the message is still the same for everyone here tonight. We're excited about what God has done, what God is doing, and we appreciate all of these. Can we give them another hand right now for all these that are up here, work that they've done here? Awesome stuff. And the fellow over here in the, I guess that's plaid. Brother Lawrence, go ahead and come over here. Folks can't see you over there. I know you've been behind. There's not a, Brother Lawrence Whitman is over our music here. He has a committee of folks that work with him. But what organization and what planning of things together, just an awesome job, and appreciate all that you've done this year and done leading up tonight. And you look good in plaid, yeah. Thank you all for being here. Why don't we pray together as we're dismissed? In the name of Jesus, we come before you tonight, Lord, thankful for your many blessings to us. We thank you for our families. We thank you for our church. We thank you, Lord, for your presence. We're thankful, Lord, for your touch in this house here tonight. And as we leave here, Lord, let it be with a reminder, a knowledge, Lord, of what you've done in our lives. We thank you for the song that you've put in our heart, the reason for celebration and singing. And I ask that you'd bless each and every one here tonight. In the name of Jesus, we pray. And Merry Christmas, everyone. We love you. Have a wonderful evening. Drive safe out there. There's no service here this weekend. There will be service Wednesday night, the next Wednesday night. We've got special things going on New Year's Eve and a New Year's Day. You're dismissed in Jesus' name. These folks need to stay up here.
We're going to take a picture up here real quick, so bear with us just a moment, and then they'll be all yours.